When we chant the Hare Krishna Mahamantra, we use the bead bag. There are many reasons why the bead bag is recommended. First, when we chant, invariably when we use the beads, after completing our meditation, we might be keeping the beads on the shelf in our puja room or in our rooms where we are staying, and the beads might be kept on a shelf which might be dirty. So when the beads are in the bead bag, it's the bead bag which might get dirty, which can always be washed separately at a later point of time. Second thing, if we are going to the temple or we are going to a place of pilgrimage, it's always good to carry the beads with us, and we can easily carry it in a bead bag. We can dangle it around our neck, and whenever we get time, we can use the bead bag and we can start chanting the Hare Krishna Mahamantra. Another advantage is when we are sitting on the floor cross-legged and we are chanting using the beads, invariably the beads will touch the ground or touch our feet. To avoid that, we use the bead bag, and even if we are sitting on the floor, the beads will be always inside the bead bag, and hence we don't have to worry about the beads touching the floor or touching our feet. Another reason why we chant using a bead bag is because of the Sakshi Mala, which we can attach it to the bead bag. For those of us who are chanting, say, 8 rounds or 16 rounds, it's very easy to keep track of how many rounds we have chanted using the Sakshi Mala. For every round we chant, we can pull the beads down, and which gives us a track of how many rounds we have chanted. So that also becomes very easy if we use a bead bag. So these are the few reasons which are important for us to keep in mind to decide whether we would like to chant with the bead bag or without it.